If a law enforcement officer is hurt or killed on duty and at the hands of someone who could still harm the public, that's when a Florida Blue Alert is issued. The alerts are fairly rare, but they're not new. Blue Alert has been in place for 10 years as part of the state's emergency alert system, the same system which broadcasts information about missing kids through Amber Alerts or Silver Alerts to help rescue missing adults with cognitive impairment. The notifications are sent out over phones, TVs, and highway signs. The Florida Departments of Law Enforcement, Transportation, and Highway Patrol all take part in getting the messages out. In the case of a Blue Alert, a description of the suspect being sought is shared, not just to help in the search, but also to warn of a possible threat. Anyone who did not receive a Blue Alert automatically through their smartphone can sign up to get the Blue Alerts emailed to them the same way they can with Amber Alerts. Matt Lapoli reporting, West 2.